He was the MVP of the first year of J-League in 1993, and after 24 years, he is still playing as a professional football player. He is none other than...